my YouTube channel. I just got out of the shower. I just finished washing my face, brushing my teeth, doing everything that I need to do. Also, this is the first video to this little series that I'm doing. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna call it yet, but basically I want to do a series of me like getting my life back together, because I've been real sad, real depressed, whatever. I might have a little talk with y'all about the stuff that I've been going through later on in the video, but I decided that I was going to basically document my process on getting back to being me and loving myself, loving my body, all that. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. I'm dressed. I put on my waist trainer and my back brace because my back is hurting, and I do plan on going on a little walk later today. And so I decided that I'm gonna start wearing my waist trainer again because it really helped me lose weight last time. But that's besides the point. I'm making my cup right now so I can put my tea in it. But I really feel like I should start doing my makeup and my hair every day like I used to. That's another thing that really made me feel like myself, I guess. Like, it made me feel better about myself. I felt it's just a part of me, and it's something I really love doing. It's one of my favorite hobbies. So I'm thinking I'll start back doing that. That's another thing that I feel like helps my mental. But yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get back to my room now, because the dryer is real loud. The outfit was so freaking sick. I finished doing my makeup and I'm kind of upset because okay. Her feeding thing is in there. I finished doing my makeup and I'm kind of upset because my little purple cute zip up jacket I got makeup on. I think I recorded a thing, I don't remember. But my makeup came out so cute. And I guess this brown is cute. It's just like, I don't know. It's just not what I wanted to wear. I wanted to wear a pop of color. But I'm gonna do my hair. So yeah. I literally just said F it, and I decided to literally whatever I did, whatever I curled was that. But I think I look cute. I took some pictures and I made some TikTok stories. Y'all go like those, and I'm gonna probably post the pictures that I took on Instagram, so go like that too. But I think my hair is too cute. It's just like the crimps are looser at the bottom, but I think my hair is too cute. I'm trying to decide on if I want to clean my room and fold the clothes that I need to fold, or do I want to chill for a little bit and read and study my Bible, because I've been trying to get closer to the Lord. It's another part of the journey that I'm trying to take my myself together, I guess. And so I downloaded a lot of stuff on my iPad, and I got all these books that my grandma gave me that I'm gonna try to read and get into and study. I also want to study to see my driver's license. It's like October 30th right now, so by the mid to end of November I want to have my driver's license so a bit can drive legally. But yeah, I ain't got nothing else to say, so I'm gonna get back to y'all whenever I do have something to say. I've been asleep literally all day. I took a nap, and after I took the nap, it was over with. I went to sleep for an hour, and I woke up. I ate, and then I went back to sleep because I was tired. So I really didn't get to do nothing that I needed to do today. But I'm happy that it was a start. I did my makeup. I did my hair. I got out of bed. I cleaned. I ate today. It was a pretty okay day. It was better than the days before. I actually got up and did something. Please excuse my girlfriend in the back because she's on live and she's being loud. But yeah, anyways, my girlfriend interrupts me. But there's other stuff that I wanted to do today that I didn't get to do. And I'm trying to decide on whether or not I want to do them. Or do some of them. Or wait till tomorrow and just carry the vlog on tomorrow, which was what I was gonna plan on doing anyway, because there's stuff that I still need to do that obviously I need to vlog. I don't need to vlog, but obviously I want to vlog. But anyways, close the door because what she looked like. But boom. Another thing that I've been really sad about, it's really been like messing with myself just a little bit, is the fact that, you know, I had a best friend and we kind of like grew apart. I wouldn't even say grew apart, we just stopped talking. For whatever reason, we stopped talking. You know, after I kind of got my mental health together and I was able to talk and communicate with other people, because I get into these moods where I be real sad about the stuff that's going on in my personal life, and I've been trying to not be that way, and I'm learning to just, you know, figure out how to cope with my feelings and move on instead of needing time to myself. But I was going through something and we ended up just going apart. Our bond's not the same. I felt it, she felt it, and I don't know what happened. We just stopped talking. It was just that, and it was just like, you know, I started to feel like feel a certain way about certain stuff, and I kind of stopped reaching out on my part. She kind of stopped reaching out on her part, and it was just that. But there's no bad blood, there's no hate. I still love her, and I'll always be my best friend in my heart. But I've been real sad because I really feel like I didn't have no friends. Obviously, I have friends, but I feel like I didn't have no friends. So I posted on my story, well, yesterday, but it's still my story as of right now. I posted on my story, new friends, whatever, cool. And as of right now, I've been making friends. I've been communicating. I've been, you know, mingling around. And at first, I was a little bit embarrassed to even post the new friends on my story because I just really felt like, I don't know. It's just gay. It's, I don't know. I felt like people was going to judge me, like, oh, this is weird. I didn't want nobody to feel like I'm just trying to throw it in their face that we're not friends no more or anything like that. But I don't know. I think I'm ready to enter into that new chapter and make new friends or whatever. Just because I just have a thing for getting like a couple friends, and then if we and me and them stop being friends, that's that. I get a couple friends, me and stop being friends, that's that. And for the most part, I could truthfully say, like, it's never been like completely my fault that we stop being friends, or completely somebody else's fault. Not so much saying me and my friends, either it was a miscommunication, or we just grew apart, which is normal. You're gonna grow apart. Like, I'm young, I'm growing up, I have a lot of maturing to do. So I'm gonna grow out of certain things and they're gonna grow out of certain things, which is normal, and I had to come to terms with that. But yeah, I've just been trying to make new friends, do all the stuff that I was kind of scared and nervous to do. Oh, I took pictures today, I posted them. I took a lot of different pictures. I'm gonna link my main Instagram and like my spam Instagram. It's not like it's a spam, but it's also like a folder though. It's really just me posting pictures. I post on there like pictures in like 2016, 2014, like the Instagram filters, because I don't know, I just really love that era. It's Fleety. All that. But I'm gonna link both of them down in the description so that y'all can go and follow them. I posted some TikToks, that's gonna be linked. Everything, all my platforms that I be posting on are gonna be linked in the description. In the description. So if y'all wanna see that, wanna support me further, go and click on those links. Thank you. But yeah, I don't know. I really just feel like I'm running my mouth. For no reason now. This is like I'm talking for no reason. But yeah, I don't know. I still kind of feel a little lazy because I didn't do nothing today. For real. So I might get up and fold some clothes that I was supposed to fold that I didn't fold. Or hang up this little black. Like, I got some wrapping paper for my girlfriend's anniversary because I have a lot left over. And I want to start taking pictures and stuff for my hair because I have a hair page on Instagram that I'm also going to link that y'all should go follow. And I need to start recording my work, but I want to have, like, this certain theme and aesthetic to it. And most of my walls are this gray, but I'm not feeling the gray in the background, and so I want to do it black. And so I was supposed to be hanging up, taping up, two things of wrapping paper on my wall. just so that it could give like a nice cute sleek black background, and I have to figure out where I'm gonna put that at. So I might do that tonight, even though I don't have the tape. I might figure out where I'm gonna put it at and have the pieces of wrapping paper already cut out, and that be that. And I might start studying because I want to get closer to God, and I want to start going to church. Not every Sunday, because I just know me, I'm not gonna get up all the time. But I want to start getting closer to God, and so I downloaded a whole bunch of apps on my phone, and I have some books that my grandma gave me that I want to start studying. But I kind of want to start studying them in the morning and do a reading in the morning and then a reading at night, like reading in the morning and reading at night. And so I don't want to start at night, I want to start in the morning. So again, I might start that tomorrow. But I have a lot of goals that I have set for myself. I'm also going to start applying for jobs, because I don't have a job anymore. And so that's another part, is really getting me out of that headspace, because I've really been really depressed about money, like really sad about money, just not having the money, needing money, not having it. Money, not having to get money to buy stuff, and not having the money right then and there. And it's not like I don't always have money. Like I'm always just like scraping the money, but it's just like it's a little when you're not reaching the bank that you want to reach. And I feel like that's just a very vulnerable topic for me, because I don't know, I just don't like not having the money that I used to have, But I'm gonna get there. But that's another thing that I want to start doing, applying for jobs. Hopefully I can start working before the middle of November, because I want to have my driver's license. I want to have a job, and I want to start going to cosmetology school so that I can start my hair business. And but yeah, I think I did enough talking. I really do. I'm gonna keep mumbling. It's almost at 10 minutes. So I'll make it back to y'all, whether it's I'm doing something tonight or tomorrow. I don't know yet. Probably going to continue this vlog the next day, which is what I'm going to do, because I didn't end up doing too much anything last night. I washed my face, brushed my teeth, I finished my hair off camera because my camera died, and then I laid down, watched TV until I went to sleep. But today I really don't have too much stuff to do and finish filming, so that's great, because I currently get this vlog out tomorrow. But yeah, right now I'm gonna go and probably make my tea and go and scroll on TikTok on my phone for a little bit before I actually get started for the day. Creamy white and they're really cute. I'm not sure if I'm gonna share on my television if I do. I'm gonna insert a picture somewhere in here if I do. Remember how I told y'all late last night that I wanted to hang up those black paper on my wall for my hair page? But my dad went to the store and got me the tape that I needed and the nail polish that I needed for my toes. So I think that's what I'm gonna do now to start off cleaning my room, and then I'm gonna start actually cleaning my room. The only problem is my girlfriend is sleeping, and I know she's gonna be sleeping for a little minute now, and so I'm probably gonna wash clothes after I do that, because actually cleaning my room is gonna be a no-go just simply because it's going to wake her cute self up. But I need to figure out where I'm going to actually hang it, because to be honest and to be very real, I was thinking about hanging it up right here. So yeah, I think I'm gonna hang it up right here because I feel like it's just the perfect space. It's behind my door. So it's like, it's not gonna throw off my bathroom. And I also have on this wall right here, I have these two black, like, my camera is falling, and it's making me fucking mad. But, this is black paper, it's really cute, and I'm just gonna put it from this corner all the way to this corner. Now, most of the time, my door's gonna be covering it up, obviously, but like I said, this is more specifically for picture purposes. And so, yeah, I'm gonna cue the time lapse of me hanging this up now. My camera's zoomed out a lot, so obviously, but I normally stand right about here, so you aren't gonna see that much, and not even that because again my camera is zoomed out. But yes, I actually really like it. It kind of sort of down there, you can't see it, I ain't about it, but I actually like it. It's like looking at it from this way, it's just like there, but it ain't to be cute, it's to take pictures on and have like that solid, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, I got ready, I did my hair and my makeup, and I got dressed off camera. I think I finally found the makeup look, because if you know me and we was friends, was cool, even like you saw me on any type of live platform, you know that I've been trying for the longest to get a makeup look that I like, that I can do every single day. Like, you know how everybody has their makeup look, I've been trying to find my makeup look, and I was always so close but so far. And I think yesterday the way that I did my makeup was the look, and I did it again today. And I think what helped is me making my own brown lip gloss, because I've been buying brown lip glosses and they was just not the color that I wanted to be. So I ended up using some eyeshadow and some clear lip gloss to make my own lip gloss, and that was probably the best decision I made, period. But that makes me really happy. It also makes me feel better about my journey and getting to know myself and all this other stuff. It's just like, it's a step forward. I learned how I like my hair. I learned how I like my nails. I learned how I like my toes. I learned how I like my makeup. It just really makes me feel really, I don't know, me. And that's what the whole point of this series is, making me feel me. And so I feel like I'm taking a step in the right direction. Y'all know how earlier in the vlog I was talking to y'all about my friendships and just how I was feeling about that. I ended up getting in touch with one of my old friends, and we were talking about it, and I was really telling her how I feel like my girlfriend is my only friend, but even then, you don't want your partner to be your only friend, because it's just like, yes, I love my partner, I appreciate them and everything that they do, but it's just like, I need somebody else to talk to, hang out with, and just have my own personal friend. So I was talking to her, and I was telling her about what had happened and everything else, and she had basically agreed with me, and she was telling me she was going through similar things, and it just made me feel noticed, and that I wasn't the only one that was going through what I was going through. And she gave me some good advice, which I don't know if I'm going to take parts of the advice, because do I want to be that person? No, I don't. So I don't know if I'm going to take parts of her advice, just because I feel like it's over and done with, I'm just going to let it be over and done with. But yeah, and I told her I got her, she got me, and yeah, we're gonna start building our connection back to the way it used to be. Hopefully, we'll see. But that conversation alone, even though it was a short conversation through text, it just really made me feel better about everything that I was going through and all the situations and everything that I had been feeling, because I really started to feel like I was the only person that was going through that. I was the only person that felt that. And so it made me feel better. It made me feel like I wasn't alone in my situation, which is all I wanted to feel. Like I wasn't alone. Like I had somebody up in my boot. It's 2:15 right now. I really been slacking all morning. I should have been got dressed or whatever. I cleaned my room a little bit. I still ain't fold no clothes, because I have a lot of clothes to fold. I moved around stuff in my room. Like, for instance, this was on the back of my door. I've been moving around stuff in my room. I hung up my curtain for my bathroom window. I did a lot of stuff off camera because I just forgot that I was vlogging. Also, I took videos and pictures because I don't know if I told y'all in the beginning of the vlog. I think I said a little something about it. But I'm trying to build up my traction on Instagram because this is what I want to do. This is something that I want to do. This is one of my... Excuse you. This is one of my dreams, and you gotta put in work to make your dreams come true. So I've been trying to do that, trying to take more pictures, trying to post more, trying to be more active on my Instagram and not just posting pictures of myself and going ghost. So like I told y'all before, make sure you go follow me on Instagram if you want to stay catched up on my daily life. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go make more TikToks, and I'm gonna come right back with y'all when I'm done doing that. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and all my other social medias. I love you. Bye.